Hi everyone and welcome to this new video. So in this video I'd like to show you how to create a render without a texture. This is really interesting if you, for example, try to show your friends or show your fans your work without texture. To show them the difference between the render with texture and the render without texture. So exactly as you see here in this picture, I'd like to show you exactly what I try to do. So this is exactly what I try to show you in this video. So this is really easy to do. Please don't forget to support us. Don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe just to grow up this channel. So let's see how to do that. So first thing to do, I need here to create a model. So I use a basic Genesis 8 female character. Then I try to apply another character here. This character is from a video game, so this video game is called Death Stranding. If you already played this game, surely you know this character. So anyways, if you like this character, you can download it from the link in description. I put the link in description. Exactly like that. This is our character. So I like this character because she looks so realistic. There's so many details. Okay, this is our character. Now I add a basic HDRI environment. I go to lights, and here I have, for example, this HDRI environment, a simple one. Okay, like that. So now how to create a render without texture. This is so simple, and there is two techniques or two ways to do that. The first one is to go and search for something called shader mixer, exactly like that. Then you go to surfaces and go to editor, and here we need to select your model Genesis 8 female. Go to surfaces and open Genesis 8 female and open surfaces. Here you get all the parts of your model. So you can select just the part of your model to make it without texture, or you can click here the surfaces and select all your model. Then simply you click apply to see the final result. Like that. We change here to NVIDIA iray to see. As you see here, this is our model without texture. And as you see here, we keep the dress with texture. This is so interesting. So we come back, we click control and set like that. So now we try to make our dress without texture. So with the same technique. So we go search for our dress, here the dress, and we click apply. And here we see the result. We keep our model with her normal texture. And here we remove the dress texture. Can zoom here. Okay. So this is a very simple technique. It's really easy. And we have here another technique with more details. This time we can choose between textures. It's like we can choose with glassy material, with a plastic material to apply it, to use it here with our model or with our dress or prop or anything you need. So let's see. To do that, you need to select your model, then you go to surfaces and editor, and okay, as always, so choose surfaces to select all your model, then you go to presets, all files. Here you have all the materials, and you can apply any of these materials and see the final result. So for example, we use this one. Come back to NVIDIA iray, and as you see, our model changed to this metallic material, and we keep the dress with her original material. Okay, we choose another one, for example, this one, the purple one. Okay, and here we have this white material, the simple one. This is our character face. Everything is okay. So This is how to change your character material or character texture and make it so without texture to show your friends or your fans difference between your render, final render, and your render without material. This is so interesting. This is so easy. So guys, if you like this video, if you think this video is useful, don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to like and comment if you have any question. So thank you everyone, and see you in the next video. Ciao.